In this video, I'll provide a brief overview on what highlights are, how to format them, and how to include them with your submission in Editorial Manager. What are highlights? Highlights are a short collection of 3 to 5 bullet points that give readers a quick textual overview of the article, convey the core findings, describe the essence of the research, and highlight what's distinctive about the work. Highlights requirements vary by journal. Some journals make them mandatory, and some do not require them at all. Always check the guide for authors for your specific journal to confirm requirements and submission details. To confirm journal-specific rules and steps, navigate to the journal homepage, open the guide for authors from the right menu, and review highlights requirements and submission guidance. Why do they matter and where they appear? Highlights are displayed in online search results, contents list, and the online article, not in PDF or print. Highlights help readers quickly grasp the main findings and significance before opening the article. They're shown where readers look first. Quick tips for crafting highlights. 3 to 5 bullets in total. Each bullet point should be less than 85 characters. Submit highlights as a separate Word file. When uploading, select the dedicated submission item file type, highlights, in the system. In Editorial Manager, when you reach the submission step for your manuscript, attach the highlights file as a separate source file. Use the file name highlights and select the highlights option from the file type dropdown. This is how to format and upload highlights in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.